Well, reason to celebrate and cheer in Cumberland County over the weekend. Dozens of people came out to the Camp Hill Baseball Complex to cheer on players with special needs.
Yeah, it was an unexpected surprise to the Challenger Little League, which usually plays in the field every Sunday.
I'm certainly not afraid to admit. I cry my eyes out every single year on this, seeing the joy in the players' faces and the parents' faces. And it's usually, if you look around, there's usually not a dry eye in the house. It is a really, truly special event.
And those players who range in age from 5 to 21 also give out autographs, as you can see right there, to their fans.